So yeah, this is my water bottle. Two Nalgene bottles was never enough. I go through pretty much a whole gallon of water on each run, if it's 8 hours or so. And that's the best way to carry that much water, to keep it from freezing.
And so what is it exactly?
It's just a typical igloo type thermos.
Okay.
And then I've just insulated the heck out of the bottom and the sides and the top, and it doesn't really freeze.